Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Virgos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, Virgos. So these are for your general energies. This card is for your relationship, Virgos, and this card is for your career situation. If you like this reading and if it resonates, guys, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy. So you can watch that, guys, if you want more clarity. So let's start with these cards here. Virgos, we have Queen of Water, Two of Earth. These cards must be read straight, guys. Ten of Water. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your relationship or in your personal life, in your career, maybe you are seeing some beautiful changes. You are quite emotional today. And you are really happy for the way things are going and the way people are with you in your work or in your personal life. You have good friends, loving, caring people around you, and you feel really good, happy and healed. Maybe whatever difficult circumstances you had or you were facing in your life, you feel really happy for the way things are going today, guys. In your life, you have the people you love with you, friends or family members, and you have that harmonious, balanced outlook on life today. So you have changed and you feel that it is time for you to be really flexible and have trust in the way things are going today in your life. And you have that inspiration, confidence within yourself, and whatever plans you are making, it's going to go in the right way, guys, Virgos. And even in this relationship, you may have some dreams or plans about something for the future of this connection, or you are expecting something. All that is going to fall into place bit by bit, Virgos, because you are feeling really positive and you are having positive thoughts and intentions. That is what is going to help you. That is going to manifest today in your circumstances. And you are feeling really happy, contentment and joy, peace of mind. Maybe things are just falling into place effortlessly. Just when you are thinking about the next step in this connection, maybe this person is speaking to you about that. So some kind of coincidences or some situation turning around or opening out as expected without your efforts. And that is going to look really magical, and something is making things work for you today, guys. And you feel that universe or God, whatever you may call it, the higher power, is making things work for you, and it is really magical today, and things are just happening as you had wished in your life, guys, Virgos. So for your relationship, we picked one card. We will see what it is. And it says Six of Fire. So with this card, it just means that this person really feels confident when they are with you, or it may be your energy towards them. You feel confident when you are with them, and you want them to understand what you are truthfully. So you are not trying to hide any of it, whether you have any negative qualities or positive qualities, whatever you may have. You want them to understand what you are, guys, and maybe you are helping this person or they are helping you today, Virgo. So that is the energy with these cards for your relationship. So for your career situation, let's see what is the card. We picked one card. It's King of Water. So with this card, it just means that you are feeling really inspired, confident, happy with the way things are going. And you are someone really diplomatic, a kind, compassionate person, really friendly person. So you respect people and you try to bridge that gap. Maybe you are different, the people you work with, they are different. They may have their own vision, dreams, whatever it is. But you are someone working towards a harmonious collaboration in your career situation, guys, Virgos. So that is the energy with these cards, Virgos. That is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have the pick a card love reading right after this general energy, guys. So that is coming up right now, Virgo. Stay tuned for that. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here for you all today. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds and open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's see what is the first card. I will keep the second card here. We will see what is the card. A leg up. So with this card, in your circumstances, maybe in your work situation or in your relationship, it just means that you cannot go on like this anymore, and there are opportunities coming in your life, and if you need to embrace those opportunities, or if you need to do something better, you need help, you need that teamwork and interdependence. That is what this card means. So relationships do very well if we work together as a team. When you have people, when you have your person supporting you, and when you support them, it is going to be a very positive, meaningful connection, and you will be met with kindness and love. So maybe you are feeling really vulnerable, you want this person's ideas or suggestions on certain things. You need to ask for it, guys, because they will not know what is there deep down in your heart of hearts. So you need to voice out your request. Maybe you want help, or you want a guidance in something, or you want this person's decision on something, whatever it may be. You need to ask and you will get that help. And trust your circumstances, and you can go forward with this help. You can request their help. There is nothing wrong, guys, with interdependence, and teamwork in a relationship. That is going to help you a lot, and this is that time, maybe that time for you to give up all your inhibition, maybe whatever is holding you back from asking. You need to give all that up and ask for help. That is this card's energy here, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading. So I will keep this card aside. So we will see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, a fiery climax approaches, full moon in Aries. So with this card, the energy is that maybe today in your circumstances, you were concentrating too much on yourself. And maybe there is some argument or some kind of a confusion because you want something and this person wants something else. And you don't know what will happen next. So there is some kind of, a lot of things are happening today. And you may feel really sensitive, emotional, and you need to understand whether, think within yourself, whether you were rushing towards some decisions or some choices, or whether you have been too harsh, too stubborn, holding on to something in this relationship. And maybe you are the reason for the way things are going the way they are today. So you need to come out of it maybe, and you need to do it with understanding. So whatever decisions or whatever maybe you are speaking something, you must not be influenced by how you feel emotionally, but to try to go about any circumstances in a very balanced way. That is going to help you guys. And you, if you are interested in meditation, you can take that up. That is going to help you a lot today, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. So that is the energy with these cards, with these two cards, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading, if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.